What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. This is Samik here from your favorite movie review channel, MoViews. Today we're gonna review the trailer of the movie called Kalank. It's gonna release on 17th of this month. So let's watch the trailer and see how it is. Okay, let's watch the trailer. Dharma production, nani wala. Okay, somebody is dancing. So Nakshi Sinha it is.
Alia Bhatt. हम सबकी जिंदगी बर्बाद कर दी.
मेरे गुस्से में लिए लिए गए एक डिसीजन. आदित्य रॉय कपूर.
काम अपनी हयात में ना कर पाए तो मरने के बाद भी बचता होगी.
Okay, so somebody is getting married. Aditya, okay.
इस रिश्ते में इज्जत होगी, प्यार नहीं होगा.
Okay, yeah. So Aditya marry Alia and Varun Dhawan. Like sir, I think they have a relationship and she's married to Aditya. And she's married to Sonakshi also. Okay. This is a scene of Ram Lila going on. Okay, this you know, it looks similar to the you know, Galiyon Ka Ras Lila by Ranveer Singh. And it looks pretty, you know, kind of dated, most probably 1940s or 1950s in between the movie. Oh, Madhuri. And Kunal Khemu. Oh, after so long, I have not seen him. Quite long. I don't remember also last. Nice. Karan Johar or Dharma Productions all over the movie. You can see the color and everything. Kalang.
धूप की मोहब्बत मेरा हक है और ये हक मैं लेके रहूँगा.
कलंक नहीं.
It reminds me of Shah Rukh and Kajol. You know which movie that is. So guys, the trailer, what it seems is, you know, Sonakshi is married to Aditya and she tells Aditya to marry Alia, and you know, Varun is in love with Alia and I think even she loves her. And the movie is set in, you know, around 1940s or 1950s, something to do with the independence or the partition of India. Definitely that also comes in the backstory. Kunal Khemu, it's quite a surprise. I didn't know he is there. I haven't seen him for, you know, quite a long time. I don't remember also in which movie he was there. And definitely, you know, it's a Dharma production. You can see all the Dharma color all over the movie. So that's the basic, you know, synopsis. So I hope the movie would be good. You know, it's releasing on 17th. So guys, go watch the movie. You know, like, share, comment about the movie, about the trailer. Did you like the trailer? Did you saw the trailer? Or how many times you saw the trailer? How many out there Alia fans? Alia is creating a huge fan base and she is going places. So that's about from me for this video. We'll see you next time. Peace out. Cheers.